The future is coming. Pela's at the forefront of it, but what I'm worried about is the inclusivity of the design. Hello, it's me, Coco, and today I'm going to be unboxing a couple pairs of sunglasses from Pela. If you haven't already heard of them, Pela makes the world's first 100% compostable sunglasses. And if you're not really sure why that's a big freaking deal, just in your mind, think about every single pair of sunglasses that you have ever broken, that you have ever lost, that you have ever thrown away, and imagine them just in a landfill. If they were made of plastic, they are still there and they will be for at least a couple hundred extra years, or they have been incinerated and those plastic particles are floating around the air, getting into the water system, getting into the food system, giving people cancer. I'll just leave it there. On the other hand, compostable sunglasses, you can throw them into your compost and they will return to the earth. So I'm super excited about these and can't wait to try them on. They came to me in this box that somebody, not gonna say who, might have opened because they were a little curious cat, but I haven't opened this box. This is really how it came shipped to me. It's in this cardboard box. There's this stiff paper and I have two pairs of sunglasses in there. So let's check them out. Oh, it's not a handwritten note, but they do have these little printed note cards that are really cute. It says, thank you so much for supporting Pela, making our mission to make things better for our planet little by little. And these are the sunglasses. They come in a cardboard box. They're certified B Corp and they're encouraging their consumers not to throw this away in the trash, but to reuse it, recycle it, or compost it, which is kind of cool. Oh, cute. Bonito awaits. There's like a little jersey sunglass case, which is good because that helps prevent scratches. These are the first pair of sunglasses that I got. And this is the second pair of sunglasses that I got. My heart is dropping a little bit because I'm looking at the sunglasses and I don't know if they're gonna fit my face. As you can probably observe with your eyes, I have Asian features. My dad is Asian, and I have a combination of features that make shopping for sunglasses kind of difficult. A lot of people will look at Asian people and they think that they see small eyes, but a lot of Asian people's eyes, they're not any smaller than white people's eyes, but really what you're seeing is a combination of a low nose bridge and high cheekbones, which make the eyes kind of further back in the face than other people with lower cheekbones especially. Another thing that you might notice is like the fold of the eye being a lot lower to closer to the lash line, but that doesn't affect the way that sunglasses fit. The main thing is this combination of low nose bridge and then high cheekbones. And usually what will happen is instead of resting on my nose where the sunglasses should rest, they'll rest on my cheeks and it is not very comfortable. I don't like it at all. I'm just really nervous about whether or not these are gonna fit. Okay, I'll try my favorite ones first. I just like love this kelp color. It's so pretty, just like pastel green, and it's just really cool. So here goes. Okay. Yeah, they're not, it doesn't work. They are right up on my face. I'm sad. I really wanted to love these, but look, they're on my cheeks and not on my, not on my nose. See how these are not flat like this? That's how I could kind of tell that they were probably not going to fit, because the curve of the sunglasses, this is where my cheekbones go, and instead of coming out, they curve in and then hits my cheek. But other than that, I think they look really cool. The quality like looks and feels really good. There are no metal components like screws or anything, and that helps them be completely compostable. Yeah, they feel nice. And they look nice, and coming on, like they're not coming off of my head anywhere, but this would drive me nuts. All right, let me try this other style. This is the Bonito in the lavender sea glass color. Okay. These fit a little bit better. And even like if I just take them down just a little bit, then they're, can you see that? Like it's on my cheeks and not my nose. Oh man. Like I said, this is a big deal because they're the world's first compostable sunglasses. Pela's setting the stage, they're setting the bar high for other accessories to be made out of compostable plastic and also like anything, right? Like you can have your shoes, your bags, your office supplies, anything that you are buying right now that's made out of plastic that would go to the landfill and just ruin the planet, it can all be made out of compostable plastic. The future is coming. Pela's at the forefront of it, but what I'm worried about is the inclusivity of the design. It's not just me, like this combination of facial features is something that's really common with Asian people, but a lot of other people of color too. It's probably white people who have this the least, like a combination of a high nose bridge and low cheekbones. I'm not on the Pela design team. I'm not on the design team of any sunglass brands, but I really don't know if brands are considering people with diverse facial features. This is a pretty standard sunglass design. It's very cute, I have to say, but the way that it fits the face, it's just not gonna fit a lot of people. I could draw the comparison, for example, of a brand that only makes pants that only fit a certain body shape and not other body shapes when there's a lot of different kinds of people. Sunglasses are not a one size fit all. I would even venture to say like not even one size fits most. There are a lot of people who would not fit these sunglasses because of the way that they're shaped. And I'm not saying that this pair shouldn't exist. I'm just saying that there should be more designs to fit diverse face shapes. And I'm not saying that it's Pela. I'm saying it's most sunglasses in general are not designing for diverse face shapes. So I think I've made my point. I'm really sad that they didn't fit and it didn't work out because I really want to sport Pela. This is the future. And I want to show people that being eco-friendly can look really cool, that it's affordable and it's inclusive. But this one just didn't really hit the mark for me. Is it gonna be Pela that makes biodegradable sunglasses that can fit my face? Or is it gonna be another brand? Because if it's not them, it's gonna be somebody else. Like I said, this is the future. I'm gonna be buying them because I want biodegradable sunglasses. I want sunglasses that are gonna break down and not live longer than me. If you don't have this face shape, I would definitely recommend them. I think that the quality is really good. They're cute. And between the time that I made this order and I received it, they just dropped a bunch of vibey new designs. If you think that they'll fit you, I think it's a good situation and go check them out and get some sunglasses. And then you can stop buying ones that are bad for the planet. But it just can't be me right now. And I hope you liked this video. I'm always being real with you guys. Anyway, that's all I have for you today. And let's just hope and pray for a more sustainable future with more inclusive options for diverse body shapes, diverse face shapes and skin colors and all of that, because sustainability is for everyone. And I know that in the future we will have more options. So we're just hanging on for that time. If you thought that this was a good review, go ahead and click the like button for this video. And if you want to see more sustainable brand reviews and vegan, sustainable, self-care kind of living stuff, hit the subscribe button so that you can get more videos from me. And let me know what you think. Would you buy biodegradable sunglasses? And if not, why not? Thank you for watching. Thank you so much. And it's awesome that you're taking an interest in sustainable brands. And maybe we'll have better luck in the next review. But have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. And if these do fit, I might just have to buy them in every color. Actually, no, I wouldn't buy them in every color. All made of the, so it's made of the whole, there are, very, now go forth with your sustainable life, doing the best. We're all doing the best that we can. And it's about progress, not perfection.